Captain, it seems that the Russians will finally get back their missiles.
Hopefully no one will try anything stupid today, Major.
I don't think so, Captain. NATO has taken all the necessary measures to prevent this from happening. Come on, start up. We got to rescue one Georgian pilot among our other tasks. For this, hurry up. We surely don't want to make the situation more nasty by getting there late.
Hello, sir. I am Lieutenant Matthew. I am the leader of the SEAL team that you will transport today.
Welcome on board, Lieutenant. I hope you're used in flight with Hueys.
I have no problem with Hueys, sir.
Correct answer, Lieutenant. Get your team ready.
Yes, sir. My team is ready to go.
Come on, Captain. Let's go. Head northeast to Kupolat Air Base. Close to Kupolat base. Let me tune to UHF-262 and request permission to land. Kupolat Tower, this is Pegasus 1-1 with one US SEALs team on board. Requesting permission to land.
Pegasus 1-1, you are cleared for landing in the FARP area. After landing, remain on the ground. We are expecting a bound flight.
Roger, Kupolat Tower. We heard them, Captain. Let's land inside the FARP area. Nice work, Captain. Move up, Lieutenant.
Roger, sir. Team, move up.
Okay, Captain. Let's wait for the plane to land first.
Разрешите посадку.
Посадку разрешаю.
There's our cargo plane, Captain. Ask permission to take off and orbit over the loading point.
Kobulek Tower, this is Pegasus 1-1. Requesting immediate takeoff and orbit over Ural 1.
Pegasus 1-1, you are cleared for takeoff.
Let's go, Captain. Take off and orbit over the Ural. NATO headquarters, this is Pegasus 1-1. We dropped the SEALs team and we're orbiting over the Ural flight.
Roger, Pegasus 1-1. Make a few more rounds and head to the SAR area. Your search grid is Golf Golf 63. I repeat, Golf Golf 63. Tune your FM radio to the frequency of the Georgian Army Camp and your VHF radio to 121.5. The frequency that the pilot was using to report his status.
Roger, NATO headquarters, tune in FM to 39 MHz and VHF to 121.5. Search and grid is Golf Golf 63. Pegasus 1-1 out. Tune the FM radio to 39. Let's go, Captain. We wasted more than enough time. Head to grid Golf Golf 63. Kobulati, this is Pegasus 1-1. We're leaving your airspace.
Roger, Pegasus 1-1.
Pegasus 1-1, this is NATO headquarters. What's your status?
We're heading to greet Golf 63.
Roger, Pegasus 1-1. Continue your navigation. Pegasus 1-1, this is NATO headquarters. We've just received information by locals. They found the pilot unconscious. He's losing too much blood. You must hurry.
Roger, NATO headquarters. We're doing our best. This must be the army base area. Do you see the town? Let's start searching to the south. Follow that river.
I think I can hear you popping up flare.
The pilot, he's alive. He just broadcasted and popped up flare. Come on, Captain. Spot the chopper and land next to it.
There is the MI-8, Captain. Land next to it. Okay, Captain, wait until we get the MI-8 pilot inside the Huey. Data headquarters, this is Pegasus 1-1. We rescued the pilot. Head into the hospital.
Good job, Major. We must keep him alive. He may have intelligence to share.
Roger, NATO headquarters. Head into the hospital now. Pegasus 1-1 out.
There's the hostile, Captain. Prepare for landing.
for the medics to get the injured pilot out. This is Pegasus 1-1 requesting landing clearance.
Pegasus 1-1, you are cleared to land. After landing, head to the command tent. There is someone that wishes to talk with you.
Roger, NATO headquarters, Pegasus 1-1 out. I wonder who might be waiting for us, Captain.
I guess we will find out soon.
Captain, once again you did an excellent job. Let's head to the command tent.
Thank you, sir. Let's go.